to be a spectacular view. And we are front side of the sea. As you can see, there are markings
A very good afternoon to you guys. We're here from the town of Thousands of Points. We are getting ready to attempt breaking the record of the largest fountain in the world right here. We have an amazing, incredible, fantastic program for you guys. Gotta remind you to keep social distancing, wear your mask at all times, have fun, and look up in the sky as we are about to make history right here. Palm Fountain at the...
And so this is the setup to record the fountain show. This is the setup they made for the live and the news channel. Virgin Radio and 91.1. This is the where the place, main VIP entrance, and we are in the VIP entrance, and everything, DJ, dance, light show, and fire show, and the fountain show. It's happening here, and we are right next the fountain, and it is the VIP area.
Fountain, the point. We attempt to break the Guinness World Records title tonight, and let's welcome our official guests, His Excellency Mr. Sultan Ahmed bin Sulayem, board member Nakheel, His Excellency Mr. Mohammed Ibrahim Al-Shaybani, chairman of Nakheel, the Nakheel board members, Leila Suhail, chief executive officer, strategic alliances and partnerships sector, Dubai Tourism, Mr. Su from Beijing Water Design, the creator of the Palm Fountain, Guinness World Records and educator, Mr. Danny Hickson. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands up in the sky and let's do the countdown together. Let's do the countdown together. Come on, 9, 8, come on, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, let's make history.
كل هالعالم في دار تختصر عالم وقالب وصف هالعالم دبي وكوكب آخر الزحمة المنظور جمال الماضي والحاضر تروح بعطر ماضيها يا ضغط اللي سكن فيها ويا حي الله كل زاير هلا يا كل هالعالم في دار تختصر عالم وقالب وصف العالم دبي الكوكب والناظر تتبيا كانها كانت الدنيا دبي كوكب آخر.
واو, make some noise everybody. لا, come on, put your hands together you guys, put your hands together. يعني صراحة أنا بقول شيء, دمعت شوي, I did a little bit. دبي من جد كوكب آخر وشكرا لكم سويتوا هذا الشيء. Give them a big round of applause you guys, make some noise of course. Okay, what I was saying is that I teed a little bit because really, Dubai is really another planet. It's a blessing to be here. Okay, now...
Fountain. This is an existing title and the current record holder is the musical fountain at Dadipo Beach in Busan, South Korea and measures a grand total of 2,519 square meters and it was achieved on the 30th of May 2009. After reviewing all the evidence, I can confirm that all the rules and guidelines were adhered to, so congratulations on that front. But the question is, has Nikhil broken the Guinness World Records title? As I mentioned a moment ago, 2,519 square meters is the record to beat. And they've held that record for 11 years. Will that change tonight? Well, before I announce the results, will you please welcome three very special people to the stage. His Excellency, Mr. Sultan Ahmed bin Sulayem, board member of Nikhil. His Excellency, Mr. Mohammed Ibrahim Al-Subani from Nikhil. And Mr. Su, the chairman of Beijing Water Design. Will you please give them a round of applause as they join me up on stage. Thank you very much.
Everybody, put your hands together. Come on, let's go.
Is it a new Guinness World Records title? Well, Nikhil, I can now reveal the grand total for the largest fountain. Okay, the grand total is 7,327 square meters. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a new Guinness World Records. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure to announce the new Guinness World Records title holders. Let me just place that right there. The new Guinness World Records title holders for the largest fountain measured at 7,327 square meters was achieved by Nikhil in association with Beijing Water Design Technology in Dubai, the UAE, on the 27th of October 2020. You are officially amazing!
Dubai, let me hear you. Come on, 1, 2, 3, make some noise! Official Guinness World Records title. The Paul Fountain. Starting in my heart.
There's a fire starting in my heart. We achieve the fever.
historic in every single way. We just broke the records. Guinness World Records title for the largest fountain in the world. Everybody's gonna talk about this. Let's try this again. Hands in the air. 1, 2, 3. Dubai, make some noise! That's good. God bless you. All right. God blessings to everybody again. We have actually done this with the energy. We've reached the world records title with your energy and with your excitement and with you guys here, despite everything that the world is going on right now with the COVID-19. But guess what? Look at us. Everyone is social distancing. Everyone is wearing their masks. I'm really proud of you guys. Seriously. And it's really incredible. It's an incredible, incredible moment, صراحةً. وحابب أقول شكراً مرة ثانية وثالثة ومليون من جد لإعطائي هذه الفرصة. I'm really thankful to be here with you guys today. This is iconic and historic, and and we wrote history together. And starting from tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, from sundown to midnight, every 30 minutes, this will be your home and you will have this. So again, from sunset to the midnight, the Palm Fountain at the Point, which is again incredible and historic. But again, before we go on, I want to hear a big round of applause from everybody in the middle, left, right, west and east, wherever you guys are. Put your hands together, everybody, hands up, everybody, hands up. Maybe even in the middle if you want to put your hands up. Hands up, everybody, let's go. 1, 2, 3, and scream, Dubai, let's go. We've just made history. 1, 2, 3. Amazing, this is incredible. Okay.
To be able to break that title, that record of the world's largest fountain, we are doing it right here. From the Point, we are launching the Palm Fountain. By the way, there's gonna be shows today, actually, because you guys are lucky and are blessing us today. Every 15 minutes, there's gonna be a show. And then from tomorrow, it's gonna be actually every 30 minutes, you have a show with incredible songs. Starting from 7:30 till 10:30 weekdays, and 7:30 till midnight in the weekends.
Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. See you soon.
3,000 LED screens.
If you like my videos, please click on this subscribe button and click on this bell icon so that you never miss out on my videos.